That explosion blew the whole toxic goo pump station apart. It's letting floodwaters up.
We gotta get out of here. It's not safe. Get through the control centers. There's a transition seal leading up to where I am. Hurry, before this whole place floods or comes down. The place is exploding. Rocks are falling everywhere, and you're taking the elevator. What if the power went out? You'd be trapped. Creating your blue and water pipe. I got an idea. There's got to be water pouring out somewhere. I can't believe that worked. Right. Get going. Before something else happens. Wow. If you'd been there a few seconds earlier, you'd have been incinerated. Thank the maker you were, though. I need the muscle. Okay, bad news! When the pump station blew, the floodgates opened up wide. Toxic goose rising fast, the sensors maxed out ages ago, warning lights, woo, going crazy all around. This just got a lot more serious. All right, you're at Quality Control Center 95D. Only a bit further and you'll be at the hatch up to me. Hurry, I'll try to slow the goo down a bit. Great! Another blocked corridor! Mel, why don't you take your time? Look around here. I'll try to slow the rising goo down a little bit harder, I guess. Just don't take all day.
doors are locked?
Back in the day, the wiring was a bit strange sometimes. Try turning some machinery on, see if that also unlocks the doors. Wow, that actually worked. Great! Well, that's just great. Can't we get through a room once without stuff blowing up or blocking our way? Ugh. Try to find some water again or something. Great. From there, there's just the walls. Don't get comfy, though. I pulled the plug on some emergency runoff dams, but the goo is still rising. Wow! This place is massive! Whoever built this place must be a great architect. Up high, at the back side of this room, is a control panel. It controls the hatch. Try to get there. Show that at least two people were needed to activate the volt hatch. You're one person. There's a bit of a problem there. I'm sure you can figure something out. Okay. still. Take the elevator up to me. I'm in the junkyard just outside the hatch. It's finally time for me to repay my end of the deal. Center from here. We'll meet up shortly. And, good news, we're not going to have to worry about the goo eating us alive. I'll seal up the hatch and we don't have to worry about that anymore. That's definitely a plus.